We'll now move on to women's épée. This is the final between Lam Shin of Korea and Yi Win Sun of China. And we are ready to go here. Very cautious start to this bout. Both athletes testing each other a little bit. The two bronze medalists in women's fencing épée, Marie-Florence Candesime of France and Simona Pop of Romania. They both fell to Shin and Sun. Continue on in the bout here. A good attack there by Shin as she builds her advantage here in the gold medal final. Both athletes continue to be fairly cautious. And there, another point for Lam Shin of Korea as the Chinese coach looks on. And there, the final point, Lam Shin wins the gold medal in women's épée here in fencing at Universiade on day 3. Close bout, 5-4, the final score.